up on the side there, there's a side kind of walkway. That's big. So the Regal Princess, built in Italy in 2012. It was launched in 2013. 330 meters long. It's a big one as well. A little over 3,500 passengers and 1,300 crew. So it's not a very nice day here today, but if you're planning on doing an East Coast cruise in October, then I hope you're not expecting the Caribbean weather. A huge screen up there. Looks like they're watching like Cirque du Soleil or something. Sort of acrobat show.